Hi everyone. As promised, I'm giving you a short video to show you how to submit your computer assignment one as a team, if that's what you so choose to do. You don't have to do it as a group of two, but if you want to, here's how you do it. The first thing I'm going to need you to do is to click on People in your 3512 tab. And then once you get to People, I want you to go up here and click on CA1 Groups, Computer Assignment 1 Groups. And then it's going to look a little different for you than it is for me. But basically what's going to happen is you're going to see there's all these groups, right? CA1, Group 1, all the way down. I think I made a bunch of all the way down to 75 groups. So the way it works is that you can join any group that you want. Let's say you want to join, let's say you have a partner and you want to make a group together so you can submit Computer Assignment 1. You just go and you find a group that has zero students in it. And then over here where this gear is on my screen, it'll say join on your screen. So you'll go and you'll click join, and then you will have joined group 8. And then you go and get your partner, and your partner also joins group 8, and then that's it. You have joined, you've both joined group 8. And that way, when one of you submits Computer Assignment 1, it will, the software will make sure that it actually submits for both of you. Okay? And so we should be all set. So find a group that hasn't been claimed yet and then just join it. Okay, both you have to join it and then your partner has to join it. I don't think the software allows you to join someone else other than yourself into a group, but that shouldn't be too hard to do. Okay, if you have any questions, just send me an email. But just to summarize, have both of you join a group and then one of you submit Computer Assignment 1, and the software should take care of everything else. Thanks very much.